tell me you love me when you waste it. I'm only on your mind when you waste it. Take it straight, then you swallow. Drink it down till it's empty. That's when you say that you holler. You ain't poor, but chaser. Now you chasing the models. I think they like me cause I'm shaped like a bottle. Yeah, he hit me up when he want. Like, bae, I need you, I want flat. 2 a.m. line blowing up with them missed calls and them drunk texts. Pull up on them that wet, wet. Put him out, get that bed rest. And he'll wake up that next day looking at me like, what? The Jameson, the Remy, then the Hennessy. Lately, I can't tell if you in it or if you into me. I wanna give him one more shot, but all he really wanna do is take one more shot.
Only want my time when you waste it. Only hit my line when you waste it. You tell me you love me when you waste it. I'm only on your mind when you waste it. Tell me what you drowning in your liquor. Found you in your feelings.
How you have one hand with no nails and then a hand with nails? I can't take these off, they're so freaking stubborn. Hey guys, welcome back. Today, I'm bringing forth a video on this hair. I am super excited to bring you all this video. This hair here is from a company called Cherry Pop. This is their business card. I should be including the packaging and how everything came packaged somewhere in the screen. But yes, this hair is from Cherry Pop Hair. They were so nice enough to send me 4 bundles of their raw Burmese. Is that how you say it? Burmese curly hair. Now, do y'all hear that? Raw, number one. Burmese curly hair. I'm pretty sure I've never had raw virgin hair before. I've never tried Burmese hair before. I'm gonna get into the review. So I received this hair. It came to me by USPS. So I received this from the US Post Office. When I took everything out of the packaging, which you all should be seeing right now somewhere on the screen, it was wrapped in a nice red tissue paper. And y'all, when I took it out, this hair smelled so good. It smelled so good. Oh my gosh. I've never received hair that smelled that good before. They sent you hair care tips on how to take care of your hair and your investment. They sent their business card. And here's the hair care tips. I have it right here, which is awesome. They let you know how to take care of it pre-installation and the maintenance of it, how to take care of it. And it gives you suggestions of what products to use and how to take care of it. But yes, y'all, I have 4 bundles of the Burmese curly hair. I did not have a closure. I do believe they do have closures, but I didn't get one, so I did a U part unit. And as you can see, it blends very well with my hair. That is something that I am very happy about. This hair is so, like, can y'all see this? It's just so lightweight and fluffy. It looks like a lot of hair, which it is a lot of hair, but it's not super thick. As you can see, this install is flat, honey. As you can see, it's fluffy. It's more fluffy, and you get more volume with this hair versus it being thick like this. And it's super humongous because you got a whole bunch of hair. It's not that. It's just that this hair is so fluffy and lightweight, and it moves. You know that it gives you this volume. And honey, this is everything. This is me. I like volumized curly hair. Yes, I received 3 bundles of 26 inches and then 1 bundle of 24. So of course I do have the 26s at the bottom and then the 24 at the top. I had more than enough hair. I did have like a little smidge left, like maybe, you know, a little bit left. So I did stuff it all in here. So of course, since this is raw hair, meaning this is unprocessed from the donor's head, y'all, whoever's hair this is, their hair texture is their hair texture is gorgeous. Like, whoever it's from, like, their hair texture is gorgeous. The 26 inches was looser than the 24, of course, because the longer the hair, it's gonna be looser when it comes to the wave slash curl. So of course, when you receive this hair, it's not gonna be that steam process curl where it's uniform. You're gonna get the actual, it's more wavy. It's like a loose wave type of hair, but it's curly. As you see here, I just added a few up top, just a few curls, just to give me a little definition up top. This is the natural texture that it is. So as you can see, it's like a nice wave, but you can see the curl, you know, it's wavy curly. So honey, I love it. I love it. This hair is beyond breathtaking and I freaking love it. When I'm out and about, you cannot tell me anything. You cannot tell me this is not my hair. You cannot tell me that I didn't grow this out of my scalp. Like, it is so gorgeous. Like, do you see how it just moves with you? And I love it. I love it. I can put my hat on with this. And again, I have all four bundles in my head. And as you can see, honey, like, I mean, what else is there to say? Y'all need to go copy some of this. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. You will truly enjoy this investment. This hair will last you. It will last you, honey. Like, you don't have to worry about that hair from coming from AliExpress or China. This hair is everything. This hair is sensational. This hair is just, it's a joy and a dream. And I just want to thank Cherry Pop for even allowing me to experience this hair. Because again, I've never tried raw hair, and honey, I'm hooked. Like, when it comes to shedding and tangling, I do not receive any shedding. Of course, when I detangle the hair, I may get a strain or two, but I don't get any shedding at all. Tangling, I don't get tangling. It just, of course, it intertwines because the hair is curly and wavy, so you're going to get snags. It's going to snag. But honey, look at this. Y'all see this? If your hair was tangling up, your hair would not be doing this. It would not. And this hair is so long. That's why you can't tell me nothing. Like, this hair is so long, super long, super long, honey. I am Diana Ross. I am Diana Ross, honey. You cannot tell me I'm not Diana Ross and that I'm not coming out and that I don't want the world to know and that I gotta let it show. You can definitely color this hair. I've seen some of the pictures. Y'all follow Cherry Pop on Instagram. I've seen some of the pictures of some of the color jobs that was done. Like, I seen one where it was blonde. Honey, it's like I wanna dye it, but I love this color. I really wanna dye it black. I may do that. I may just do that dot black, jet black. Oh my God. I'm telling you, this hair is bomb. It's so bomb. But yeah, I'm not gonna keep rambling because if I keep rambling, I'm gonna say the same thing. I have no complaints. I have no cons. I don't know, I'm trying to think, is there anything that I could complain about? And it's nothing that I could say bad about this hair, about this company. The customer service from Cherry Pop has been amazing. So of course, you all know I would definitely be back with a update video on this hair, so you all can hear if I'm still loving the hair. Honey, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm pretty sure I am, because the way this hair feels and the way this hair is and the way this hair has been acting for me since I got it, it ain't no way that it can turn. And if I feel like if it turns, it's something that I did. So, yeah, I'm going to get out of here, y'all. But I hope you all enjoyed this review. If you all have any questions, comments, or concerns, you all know you can leave them down below for me. Please don't hesitate to ask. But, yeah, again, I will have all of their website and their Instagram down below so you all can check them out. But, yes, y'all, I love this hair. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day, night, or evening whenever you all are watching this, and I will talk to you guys very, very soon. Bye, y'all.